How you respond to the challenge in the second half will determine what you become after the game, whether you are a winner or a loser. Wise coaches, great parents, in the hands of time, all want to see how you react to this new challenge more than they care to see the score at the end of the game.